Hi, my name is Rob Zimmer, and I've been living in Imperial Valley for more than 50 years. My father was a well-respected entomologist who graduated from Cornell University. I graduated with a degree in plant science and have been raised in a farming family. For the past 30 years, I have operated a business in Imperial County. In the early 1990s, I was contracted for 8 years as the Imperial County Public Information Officer. My tasks involve cross-border and Salton Sea issues. I have witnessed firsthand what the Salton Sea was in the past and what it is today. I know the decades of farming's wastewater, also known as tailwater, has deposited in the Salton Sea, California's largest inland body of water. In early valley farming years, DDT was a commonly used pesticide that, in the 1970s, due to its harmful health effects, was banned from use. Agricultural wastewater containing DDT combined with other heavy metals and prostates create a toxic mixture you do not want to become airborne.